November 5th, it was district final action in Michigan high school football. The Bedford Kicking Mules went up to Wyandotte Roosevelt to take on the Bears early on. Jarrett Kujawa would bust through the defense for an early Bedford touchdown as they would go 97 yards on their first drive. The Mules would not be stopped all night long. No punts on the night for Bedford as they win 34-23 over Wyandotte Roosevelt to move on to the state quarterfinals next week.